These are the two hard drives that won't work. They show up on Windows Vista. Both the disks. Initialize. Data error, cycle, redundancy check for both of them. Try and create a new volume. Perform quick format, enable file and folder compression. Finish. Operation cannot be complete because the disk is not initialized.